Last week, winner from Middle Colorado, Chase Williams. That's not a man who is not using car parts and construction to help herself with power. Driving from West Water Island, number 19, Mikey LaFleur. Thank you.
Heater age construction. My dad's car is in the car. My mom, my grandpa, my sister, my brother, my mom.
Congratulations, Andrew, and your winner. For the fourth time in 5 weeks, Chase Sylvia. Two-time Everett's Auto Parts Triple Crown winner as well for this season. Chase, congratulations. We have 4 out of 5. That's going to feel good.
Yeah, for sure. Definitely does.
Now, you were applying pressure to Joey just about all races. Similar to the engine. Did you think maybe, you know, you could grab the lead and hold on to it?
I mean, I was hoping so. Well, I thought the iron, I didn't know how many laps, but when I passed him and I saw the light, I was like, I got to keep this position, obviously. But it was definitely hard to get around. I'm happy that I did it because there's only a couple laps left.
Okay, so people you want to thank?
Richie Racing, CG Community Center, my mom, my dad, my mom, my grandpa, Tom Hickey, and Homer Rye.
One more time for Chase Sylvia, Andrew Gomes, and Joe LeMay, your top three in round two of the Arizona March Triple Crown.
Let's give you the unofficial rundown on that. Chase Sylvia picking up his fourth win of the season. Andrew Gomes in for second. Joe LeMay third. Adam Hamilton and Brent Robidoux rounding out the top five. Brad Strickland, Mikey LaForte, Bobby Bettencourt, Abby Badejo, and Neil Rossi rounding out the top 10.